of the greatest joy in life is when you achieve your goal. When you reach the top and you know that all those things you did to prepare paid off. Darlo Girls Foundation is an outstanding and prominent secondary school within the beautiful city of Lilongwe. Privilegedly, the campus covers approximately 250 square meters and it is located in Chinsapo off Likoni Road. The institution is among the best girls secondary schools in Malawi, dating back to 2013 with a strong management team.
The motto of this foundation, which says lead, lead and succeed. Yeah, so we want the girl child to be able to read, meaning to acquire the knowledge that she needs, but at the same time to be able to provide leadership at whatever level, be it right here at school, in their respective communities, or in their working places. But ultimately, we want them to succeed.
70% of staff is comprised of professionals from both local and overseas universities that are able to work efficiently. The staff is innovative, takes calculated risks, and strives through teamwork.
We employ teachers who have reached the degree level and have graduated from colleges that are recognized by the National Council for Higher Education.
Knowing how a girl behaves, the founder himself decided to make sure that there is a maximum protection for these girls.
The institution engages renowned public figures and professionals with different career paths to give lectures and career guidance to shape the students. Darlo Girls Foundation has gained an unbeatable reputation of sending most of its students into various higher learning institutions. With proper guidance from the professionals, students are capable of choosing higher learning institutions in desirable career paths.
We invite the motivation speakers so they do inspire them and talk about their life. So it means our students, they get motivated.
The institution provides most comprehensive curriculum that attaches great significance to the world of academia. Many of the staff members at Darlo Girls Foundation are masters in their own fields, such as mathematics, English, physics, chemistry, and biology, among others. Throughout its establishment, Darlo Girls Foundation ensures enhanced health and quality life of students through its welfare services. The institution provides unique and favorable environment, boarding and recreation facilities. Darlo Girls Foundation received approval from National Council for Higher Education in the year 2013. The institution continues to uphold the three virtues listed in its motto: lead, read, and succeed, as it constantly improves and innovates to become an excellent girls foundation that is rooted in Malawi.